Another kill to my name.
Those fiend junkies over at Vault 3 have been taking some hits.
For that. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to it. Commencing it.
advised. NCR President Aaron Kimmel was struck down in a cowardly attack at Hoover Dam. The Strip offers many fine cocktail lounges where grieving persons may drown their sorrows. The recent disturbance at the Tops has been...
Don't you love seeing the Lucky 38 all lit? Too bad about President Kim. Exciting news! The Legion's massing troops in a staging area east... Short. Nope.
Is all. Do not be afraid.
Are you ready to head for the dam? Caesar's Legion is due to attack at any moment. Great! So I've been looking over Mr. House's force projection. It turns out there are... You could route the dam's power output to the facility under Fortification Hill. That'll restart its reactor, just like you did with the Lucky 38. That'll wake up the Securitron army you left on standby. The other option is, destroy the dam's generators. Without those, it's just a big bunch of concrete. The ends. You don't have to decide yet. For now, all you have to go.
The Tops.
Are you ready to head for the dam? Great!
You must get to the control room and install the override chip.
Thank you. Charlie, the doctor is coming. just exploded. I'm not getting any reports of any fighting, but the monorail is gone for sure.
You shouldn't be here. It's best if you just move along. Damn it all!
Power plant. won't escape me. You won't escape me.
An envoy of Vegas, yet you carry yourself for battle. If so, you cannot truly be of that city of cowards. We shall see how brave you are when nailed to the wall.
Die, coward.
An envoy of Vegas. I see you fight with... So you seek quarter? Terms of... Our roads into NCR are hung. Save your speed. Hoover Dam has never seen the mass strength of the East. Only legates such as Graham. Now I am... You speak in circles. What of the East? The victory here shall be swift. The East will hold. Once across... Vegas will fall. Your words have done nothing but delay. I have seen little of true battle this day. I shall honor your last words. Death to prophets!
The Legion will survive Kaisar's death.
I felt the earth shake when the...
Caesar on the cross. Been a long time since I've seen the kind of work you've laid down today. A damn long time. And the screams of those Legion bastards as... Speaking of, that crazy light show over the fort? What the... Could use 100 of you. And, well... Guess it ain't no secret how you, I say, can you ask them to put their weapons down? It's just re- I would sooner spit on the grape. Who the hell do you think you are? Look, I know you're riding high right now, but let me tell you, you've been far enough west, I'm guessing, to know how far that... You want me to make tracks out of here? Head back west? Tail between? No. I came for a f- Right now, that's all that's standing there. Well, except for the corpses. So that's your plan? They wouldn't. This has been a fuck of a day. Do you know what you're doing? Making a nation like you think you're doing ain't like chowing down on a pile of fancy lad snack cakes. Think you got the guts to carve out a frontier? Build towns, protect the road? Hell. Can't believe we got suckered by some road jock. I know what those robots of yours can do on a bad day, and I'm not eager to toss lies. But if you're taking this place, so if NCR comes at you, and it will, fine. Come on, men, we're moving out.
You did a super job wrapping things. I didn't want to make a big deal about this until I found some code snippets in one of Mr. House's data banks that will let me. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I've updated the Securitrons, so that's where I'll be. We accomplished a lot together.
And so the courier who had cheated death in the cemetery outside Good Springs cheated death once again. And the Mojave Wasteland was forever changed. The courier, with the aid of Yes Man, drove both the Legion and the NCR from Hoover Dam, securing New Vegas' independence from both factions. With Mr. House out of the picture, part of the Securitron army was diverted to the Strip to keep order. Any chaos on the streets was ended. Quickly. Chaos became uncertainty, then acceptance with minimal loss of life. New Vegas assumed its position as an independent power in the Mojave. Supporting the ideals of independence, the courier was recognized as the man responsible for a truly free New Vegas. He ensured Mr. House's tyranny was broken, and neither Caesar's Legion nor NCR would ever gain control over New Vegas.
Though some super mutants and Nightkin continued to journey to the legendary Utopitha, they found little trace of its existence. Some eventually found their way to Jacobstown, but many wandered off into the wastes, confused and disheartened.
Still grappling with self-doubt over his usefulness in the face of old age, Raoul was never able to find peace with himself. Eventually, he left the Mojave and assumed a new name, as he had done so many times before.
Though the wasteland became anarchic after Hoover Dam, the Boomer's display of power dissuaded fortune seekers from attempting to penetrate Nellis.
Their leaders destroyed by the courier, the fiends scattered throughout the wasteland. Without the organization of Motor Runner, Cook Cook, Violet, and Driver Nephi, they were easy prey.
After the courier ensured New Vegas remained free, the followers found that independent Vegas was even more unstable and violent than before. Old Mormon Fort became excessively burdened by the influx of patients, struggling to provide even the most basic of services.
With New Vegas' independence formally declared, Good Springs thrived. More travelers stopped by Good Springs on their way to and from the Strip, and the locals grew prosperous from the traffic.
The slaughter of the Van Graffs in the Crimson Caravan caused no end of trouble for NCR back west. Already struggling, NCR's supply line suffered further as the two caravans withdrew support until the massacre in the east was resolved. Cass lived to see the courier bring down three armies, and by her count, that was three more than she'd expected. She kept quiet about that, though.
During the Battle of Hoover Dam, the Great Khans quickly evacuated Red Rock Canyon and headed north and east into the plains of Wyoming. There, they reconnected with the followers of the Apocalypse and rebuilt their strength. Bolstered by ancient knowledge of governance, economics, and transportation, They carved a mighty empire out of the ruins of the Northwest.
With no cure for the Nightkin schizophrenia in sight, the disgruntled Nightkin left Jacobstown. Without a treatment, their insanity grew. The crazed Nightkin terrorized the wasteland, and Jacobstown suffered repeated reprisals from mutant-hating humans. In the end, the surviving mutants abandoned Jacobstown entirely, its existence quickly forgotten by the rest of the wasteland.
The Kings retained their control of Freeside, and while they continued to favor the needs of locals, they tolerated the citizens of the defeated NCR.
Revitalized by Violetta's brain, Rex eventually learned to balance the memories of his old life with Violetta's experiences among the brutal fiends. His mind had difficulty adjusting, but Rex eventually found peace with his new, more vicious self.
Though Novak was a low-priority target for the Legion, many of Novak's citizens died in its defense. In the weeks that followed, several bright followers returned to Novak to help restore its defenses, allowing it to remain independent of NCR.
The NCR, battered by the loss of the dam, were unable to devote any troops to retaking the correctional facility from the Powder Gangers. As a result, Powder Ganger raids on caravans became an unfortunate fact of life in the Mojave for years to come.
Armed with a wide array of improvised explosives and stolen weapons, the Vault 19 Powder Gang tormented the Mojave Wasteland for years. Citizens of the NCR were favored targets, and they always suffered the worst fates.
And so the Courier's road came to an end, for now. In the new world of the Mojave Wasteland, fighting continued, blood was spilled, and many lived and died just as they had in the old world. Because war never changes.